Briscoe's keeping it square. Lynn right now is just measuring everything he's doing. He's measuring Randy Orton. Takes him down. Oh, he looks to me like he's going to climb. Is this? No. Oh, very simple thing, man.
Yes. Both feet into the midsection.
Oh, man.
Taking the steam right out of Orton. Man, if you take the wind away from an athlete, Dean, you're taking away his most important factor in that ring.
Pulls him up by the head. Great in that front face lock.
Of course, you know we're going to have a lot of news tonight about this Friday night's action. And that's at Six Flags, Kentucky Kingdom, OVW, back at Six Flags Live.
We're going to take an opportunity to let everyone know that we had Chris Michaels and Sexy Song Casey were supposed to be here this evening. They had transportation problems. The match that they were scheduled to have will be next week here on WB 34.
Elbows by Orton off the ropes. Lynn scooped him for the slam up and over. Beautiful reverse neck breaker. Randy Orton has risen to the occasion. He's hanging right in there with a wily veteran, Jerry Lynn. And of course, we need to mention that Jerry Lynn was the WWF lightweight champion at one point as he first came into the Federation. And right now being tested and tested soundly by Randy Orton. Orton, those beautiful right hands, arm whips him in.
Oh, man.
Reverse atomic drop, clothesline, and the young man of St. Louis on the move now.
Listen to this crowd. Boy, they love this young Orton.
Firmly behind him.
Wow.
Beautiful power slam off the ropes. Two and two and about three quarters there. Randy Orton in the driver's seat now. Lynn staggered and dazed. Let's see how Orton's going to handle it here. The young man should be trying to put him away here. Dean.
He's getting back into Briscoe. Bad news for Briscoe. Bad news for Jerry. No, look at this.
Start for the suplex. Lynn blocked it. Small package, and only a two count. Orton out. Again, I'm surprised. It looked like Lynn had him. Lynn throws the right hand. Reversal on the whip. Lynn into the corner. Boot up as Orton charges in. My God, we're seeing great action in this opening match tonight. There's that wheelbarrow suplex. Rolls up into the cradle. And a three.
Oh, man, what a feather in the cap for Randy Orton taking on the former WWF light heavyweight champion Jerry Lynn. A good showing for Orton.